you happy?
What?
First Charlie, now Imogen. You're the one who told her about me and Charlie, aren't you? It's your mission to, like, mess up my life.
You never cared about either of them. You used Imogen for popularity points, and you didn't actually like Charlie. You just liked having control over him.
What if I said I want Charlie back?